A Vice Chair Person from Alhar 2018, Amita Malekar.
In Western instrumental, and I played a piano boogie for that competition. Down the line, I went up to organization, and there was also located in Malhar while I was at St. Xavier's. Malhar 40 is opening itself out to a larger event of the college. As already has been mentioned by the MC, it is the 150th year of St. Xavier's College, which we have just begun. We have Malhar is opening the whole lineup of buzz events for the 150th year. And so when we were planning this, we said we have to get back alumni of Malhar, those participated, whom we hope to get back. Amita will be telling you more about the conference later on. Our main key event.
Conference for Malhar 2018. 4 decades ago.
What she thinks of Malhar and her insight on this esteemed lineup.
It's a really eminent list of people there. You guys are really lucky. Thanks for having me. That's what I wanted to say first and foremost. Thank you, Charlotte, for inviting me and for all of you to agree to have me. I haven't been able to come back to college as often as I would like to, but this is a great opportunity. I've spent 5 of the most formative years of my life here on this campus, right from FYJC all the way through. And I think that those years have defined who I've become today. I kind of came into my own, started off as a complete freshman, had no idea, had no direction, was like a headless chicken, and then now here I am today. And I have a long way to go, but at least I'm not where I began. So, I mean, it's been a pleasure to be at Xavier's, and I feel that what's most special about it is that besides the academics, which of course, you know, we give a lot of importance to, and we have the best faculty in the country. But besides that, Xavier's has always given a lot of focus on extracurricular activities and overall development, which I feel is what sets it apart from, you know, other colleges out there. And that is what has made me who I am today. I remember when I first joined college in FYJC, everybody used to say, oh, she's the tallest girl, let's put her on every fashion show that there was. And I, at that point, was so intimidated by anything remotely that was in the spotlight that I used to shy away from it and say, I'm tall, but I mean, I have nothing else. Like, I have no makings of a model. Because I didn't. I mean, I was this gawky, awkward teenager, and, you know, like all teenagers are. I had no idea how to walk the ramp. Anything that put me in the spotlight would make me run the opposite direction. So I said, there's no way I'm doing this. But, you know, the committee said, no, give it a shot, come for one of the rehearsals, and then if you really don't like it, you can drop out. So I said, okay, fine. I had the option of dropping out. So I went for one of the rehearsals, and since then I did every single fashion show that there was in college. And who knew at that time, 4 years down the line, I was going to be a professional model? I had no idea. But it happened. And so what I'm saying is that, I mean, this is just a really small little example, but Xavier's really does throw opportunities at you, and if you don't grab them, if you don't take them, you know, you're losing out. So it's important to, you know, be part of every, you know, debate, discussion, whether it's sports or if it's dance or music or, you know, even participating in Malhar, because you never know the potential that you have and you only realize it along the way, you know, once you try your hand at different things. So I have a lot to thank Xavier's for. I participated in about 3 Malhars out of the 5 that I was here for. The first time I was in a department called Performances Incorporated, which was Pink, which I don't think exists anymore. Does it exist? No. Because I think that was the last year that Pink was around. And they used to organize the college, music night, so I think it was like a concert night. Yeah, most exciting. And at that time we got KK, I remember, to come and perform. I don't know if you guys are familiar with him, but he was a rage back then. The biggest hits, and it was the most exciting time because A, we got to meet KK, and you know, we got to like witness this super performance in the night on the basketball court, if I remember right. And I was so excited. And of course, at that time I was a junior, so what did they make me do? They made me dress up as a witch with a witch cap, and we stirred this huge pot right next to the stage. I don't know for what reason. I have no idea what the witch had to do with KK or what the pot had to do with any of this, but I was like, I'm going to put my 100% into this and become the best witch pot stirrer, which I don't think anybody ever remembered after that, but I have pictures for proof. Second year, I said, okay, this time I'm going to do something a little cooler. So I decided to join the technical department, commonly called tech. TEXXXXXX or something like that. Are you guys still around? Yes, yeah. So lights and sound. And I'm going to become like this really cool, you know, master at putting music systems together. And you know, they're going to teach me all these things. But of course, I was a junior again, so I was told to carry this wire from that end of the campus to the other end and bring some two speakers, and like it was all the up and down running around work. But I still got to learn a lot. And finally, in my last year, I said, now I'm a senior, finally. I'm going to be cool about this. And I'm going to join like the chill-most department that doesn't have much to do, but you can get a walk around with a chip on your shoulder and like the also whatever scared of you. So security. So I was there, I was in the security department. I had no idea what makes now when I look back. And I was like, okay, we had crisp people, literally like feeling up people up and down for most of the day, and then maybe, you know, hoping that somebody would like walk in with some suspicious item that we could then create some drama about and say, you're not allowed into Xavier's if you're going to carry this on you, or nothing of that ever happened. But it was fun, and you know, we got to just mix and interact with so many different people, seniors, juniors, it didn't matter, otherwise you're only, you know, amongst the people of your class. So there was it was just an overall development, which the person that I am today, I feel the confidence that I gained when I was in college, the reason I'm able to do what I am doing today. You know, I didn't know modeling would finally lead to acting, and here I am, and I have a long way to go, but the reason I am who I am today is because of Xavier's, because those were the most special years of my life. And I would also say that the friendships that, you know, I formed in those 5 years being here, they're still like the best friends that I have today are friends from college. So, you know, all I want to say to you guys is that you're really lucky to be here in an institute such as Xavier's, and, you know, make good use of it. Of course, you know, with your bunking of classes and all that, we all did. But don't. But make sure you balance it out and, you know, take part in all the activities that you can. Broaden your horizons, because that's what it does, participate in all the debates and the discussions. Whatever you can, I think just do as much as you can, because it betters you for later, and it just gives you experiences that you can look back at, and it will help you somewhere along the way. So, you know, grab every opportunity that comes your way, and thank your stars that you're at Xavier's.
Thank you, Dana. The floor is now open for an interactive session with our chief guest. We would kindly request you to ask her questions pertaining to Malhar and this college. We would highly appreciate it if you refrain from asking her any personal questions. Thank you.
Okay. I don't know what goes on anymore. I was really hoping that you wouldn't mention what batch I like graduated from. So I let them think I'm younger than that. But anyway, what questions do you have for me? See, nobody has any questions for me. But somebody was raising their hands when I said pink.
I'm really happy with pink.
Yeah. Oh, you get.
We are performing
our.
Oh.
Okay. How many pink and how many security and how many techs? Who's going?
Okay, so I'm Indian performing arts and she's.
So can you mention Indian performing arts and Western performing arts?
Yeah. So basically, we organize events which are
performance
based. Like Indian aspects, yeah.
So, and who's the technical team?
Yeah.
Lots of girls. I like. And now who's security? Yeah. I know you're security. Nice. All seniors only get to join security or something like that. Only seniors, no? For security.
Yeah. No.
I don't want to be equal and fair for all. Questions?
Yeah.
questions?
Yes.
So since you were actively participating in Malhar for 3 years, what was your favorite Malhar moment?
I think the KK concert was my favorite one. I was full fangirl at that point. And yeah. If I have those pictures, nobody else discovers them. But I was made to stand in the corridor right next to the hall, outside the hall, and stir a large pot of imaginary broth while KK crooned away in the background.
Was it a Harry Potter theme that year?
It's good, in fact, to start off by doing the running around and making sure you should basically be able to put your hand at everything, right? So you start off with the more, work heavy stuff, and then as you move on, you can become more senior to know what you're doing. You can then, direct people to do things. And it should be a healthy working environment, which is what I learned, actually. Working as a team is one of the main, because later on I was in VMM. And there's a lot of group projects that happen when you're a student at VMM. So we always had to work as a team. And I think that's one of the most important things that I learned back then. And of course, you get to interact with a lot of different people, different ages, spanning from FYJC to the senior year. So I think it's like an overall development that happens without you even realizing it. And I did learn something about, what a jack is and like what is this SLR to jack and something and the other. And I actually can put things together from my tech experience.
Thank you.
What makes Malhar for you? Like even after all these years, what brings you back?
It was just an exciting vibe and time, and we used to work sometimes through the night. I don't know if that's allowed anymore, but we used to. I mean, we really gave it our all. And so while it was also a really fun time, because we got to spend time with our friends and the new friends we had made and the groups that we were in, we also did a lot of productive work, I feel. And to pull off something, it was in those days, and I'm sure still is, one of the biggest inter-college festivals, which requires a certain amount of production. And behind the scenes, and a few days of planning, and a few months of planning, but a few days of actually putting things together and building stages, and getting the music set up right and organizing, and it did take a lot. So I feel that when I think back now, I have in fact one whole shelf of my cupboard only has my Malhar t-shirts of all the different colors of all the different years and all the different departments. I still have those t-shirts. So every time I open my cupboard, I look at those, I remember Malhar.
all of us have this one favorite professor that we, that's most approachable and that we remember even after going out of college. So who is that one professor for you?
Miss Linda. She used to be my psychology teacher. Yeah, so she was like one of my most favorite teachers. And then I remember Miss Pratibha, who was political science, who I dreaded because she was so strict. But she was such a good teacher, but she was just so strict that, I mean, every time she entered the class, I think everybody was so petrified and there'd be pin drop silence. So I will never forget her because of that. And I always used to admire her immaculate dressing.
Does anyone from the press have any questions?
Is anyone from BNM here?
Yeah.
बहुत सारे मेमोरीज हैव लाइक लिटरली जस्ट कम बैक टू मी व्हेन आई वाज वॉकिंग इनटू द कॉलेज फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम आफ्टर 12 लॉन्ग इयर्स आई जस्ट फेल्ट आई मीन इट जस्ट टुक मी बैक कंप्लीटली एंड आई फील रियली ओवरवेलम्ड एंड आई जस्ट वांट टू थैंक Xavier's for having me here today. Actually, pehli baar main performances department mein thi. So they used to organize all the concerts and the performances and performing arts. Phir dusri baar technicals department mein thi, jo lights and sound and you know wagera wagera organize karte hai. And then teesri baar security mein thi. क्योंकि वो बहुत कूल था बैक इन कॉलेज सो या दोज़ आर थ्री एंड आउट ऑफ फाइव इयर्स आई थिंक आई डिड थ्री मल्हार्स बहुत सारे फैशन शोज में थी मैं हाँ बिल्कुल एग्जैक्टली दैट्स व्हाट आई वाज सेइंग दैट उसके पहले मुझे पता भी नहीं था कि मैं मॉडल बन सकूँ या नहीं एंड आई डिडंट इवन रियली हैव एन इंटरेस्ट लेकिन After doing so many college fashion shows, I developed a confidence, and I went on to become a model. Happy Phir Bhaag Jayegi August mein release hone wali hai, 24th August ko, aur trailer ab 25th July release hone wala hai, aur is baar do hai, but that's all I can say.